Fair enough.
Dalius has... Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? The blood of our fallen heroes will make Skyrim. I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need to deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater. Men who there are, Balgruuf will know my meaning.
Cool.
Keep your wits about you, the Jarl of Whiterun.
He's friends with me, though. Only orange and melon ones. Sound like good flavors. I respect it. Hello, Jarl.
Father says the gods I'm too young watch to train with the sword.
Did
so
he
I
not?
Practice with my fists.
I suppose it's time I give him an answer. Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Ireleth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his stormcloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig?
Yeah.
He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy.
I don't know. I'm not a big fan of like Monster or Rockstar or whatever. Those energy Red Bull.
Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his army's.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
I don't like you.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the White Gold Concordat?
This again. That was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told.
That's fair.
We had to like it.
They can be a lot, but...
Gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to our friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my...
Dude, that's not what I said.
Make sure he gets it.
No, I don't like this guy.
Bring me my pen. And the good parchment.
Proventus Avenici.
Yes. General Thomas.
Don't worry, bud. No worries. It's chill. Hey.
We should... Then I was wrong about him. You're right, Galmar.
Again?
I'm in no mood to joke.
Give the word, my lord, and Whiterun is yours.
Whiterun is only a means to an end.
I've toured our camps. We're ready, Ulfric. Whenever you are.
Is any man ever ready to give the order that will mean the deaths of many?
No, but neither is every man able to give that order when he must. But you are that
what?
Man.
Tell me. I'm always wanting to know things.
To see him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest, toughest sons of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do. Perhaps they want it more.
Why?
You're certain we're ready. Whiterun's army will no doubt be bolstered with legionnaires. And those walls around
Whiterun.
Whatever
you've heard I can
old.
Do is probably true.
We are.
If Ulfric, you already know all that I know.
Fucking useless.
Strength and steel are well and good, but magic is the true power in this world.
I'm sure you could do it too. All right. This is it.
Yes.
Send the word. A new day is dawning. And the sun rises over Whiterun.
I'd explain my research, but you
and the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our camp in Whiterun. I have a feeling about you. Your place is on the fight well or die well.
Ulfric. Talos he's expecting word.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Time to go kill people.
This is it, men! But no! We are farmers! We are craftsmen! We are sons and daughters of something! Maidservants and soldiers! We are the sons and daughters of Skyrim! And we have come this far because our cause is true! Because we fight as one! And because our hearts are bursting with anger!
There's a moth on your leg? Just like, shoot away. I don't know, close your window. After I leave. Just brush it away. Ah, there you go. Break through the enemy barricade. Bro, they're not even ready. They're about to get fucked up. One man army over here. Oh, I see the barricade. Stop fucking shooting me with arrows. No? Michael Jackson songs are good.
No.
Dead. go, motherfucker. Let's go.
We should walk on to Skyrim.
Dead, I put you down.
Why not? No, I wouldn't do that. I could technically have up to 10.
Enough. I surrender. Peace! Everyone stand down. That's an order. Stand down.
Get fucked up.
Vignar Greymane. Your family was noticeably absent from the walls. Now I know why. Wouldn't the dagger in the back have sufficed?
You think this is personal? The Empire has no place in Skyrim. Not anymore. And you? You have no place in Whiterun anymore.
A convenient position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then?
The hand toe things?
We need the Empire as much as it needs us.
Fingers?
The Nords are the Empire. Our blood built. What happened? Our blood sustains it. You, of all people, should know that.
This was my ancient Ayu Adova King. Dragonborn. Well, please. Oh, you wish to see an empire without Talos? Without it?
I worry about the other settlements in the world. Unwolf, knightly man. Prime targets for those dead.
Nothing more than a puppet of the soul. Whiterun needs a Jarl who will do the same.
Tell us, Vignar. Was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about their families?
Enough! All of you! There is a furnace.
Replace the U with an E.
Galmar, come. Let us restore.
This isn't over. You hear me, you old fool? This isn't over. And you, the Stormcloak.
Yeah, like that.
You. You'll all come to regret this day.
Yeah, yeah.
Get over to Vendel.
I will come to regret.